Hello, good morning. I'm Maria Monastiriotti, and I'm the managing director of the social enterprise Mama's Flavours. I'm from Lefkada and Corfu. I was born in Preveza. In 2006, I came in Kalamata. I have a degree in librarianship and information systems. While I was living in Athens, I had the chance to work in several types of libraries, medical, the national library, and get experience. I always had in my mind to begin my own enterprise. I didn't want to look for something else except my studies, but I was thinking that it would be a great idea to have my own enterprise, to create my own team. And in 2014, I came up with the idea and I said, okay, I'm unemployed now. So I have to do something about that because I have two children and my family is my priority. So I decided, against all odds, to follow my dream and make it come true. I, Yannis, Poliana, Robert, Lefteris and Mina, we are a team of six people that we love Greek gastronomy and Greek tradition. That was the same passion that led us to the creation of Mama's Flavours. So, whether from Greece or abroad, our guests are able to experience gastronomy tours and selected agrotouristic activities tailored to their needs, all designed by Mama's Flavours team. Our activities include a visit to agrotouristic farms and local producers, cooking classes, harvesting of fruits and vegetables of local fields and gardens, visits to wineries and wine tasting, visits to olive groves and olive oil tasting. We have tasting of local handmade products by Greek moms, and we make tours in small Greek villages. While back in 2014, while watching a TV show about how local products were made in a remote Greek village in northern Greece, I, Maria, started to wonder, how can one promote the Greek gastronomy and the unique Greek hospitality? I found that the answer was very simple. Through our best ambassadors and the guardians of the Greek tradition and gastronomy, of course, the Greek housewives. Although I had no money to get started, I didn't wait to make my dream come true. Against all odds, I dared and created a strong team dedicated to the idea. And in 2018, we formed a social enterprise called Mama's Flavours. Women entrepreneurs and local producers are facing great difficulties on how to promote their services and products in Greece and abroad. Also, we believe that Greece can be one of the top gastronomic destinations in Mediterranean because of its gastronomy heritage and history. Mama's Flavours emphasize the gastronomic peculiarities and contradictions between the regions, highlighting the gastronomy heritage. Also, we enforce the local producers and entrepreneurs through our agrotouristic activities and create for them an additional income and enforce them to their efforts. Furthermore, we vitalize small and unexplored Greek villages, and with this way we attract visitors to go there and protect the local heritage and history. Gastronomy tourism upgrades the travel experience and attracts visitors that are searching out about new destinations and new flavors. It is a great way of combining food, culture and tradition within the interaction with the locals. Mama's Flavors target group are especially from UK, USA, Holland, Spain, France, Italy. Also, within the last years, the gastro-tourists came from Malaysia, China and Japan. We're in Kalamata, we're in South Greece. Kalamata is a small but a beautiful town. The problem here for the women, especially for the women, is that we don't have so many chances to get employed. For the majority of entrepreneurs, the biggest struggles and obstacles are the lack of mentoring and the capital. Nowadays, it is very, very difficult to get sponsored for your project. And especially in my country, it is very, very hard to find the right sources of funding. For those who decide to start a project, which sometimes is not related to their studies, it is very, very difficult to find a mentor who will show them the way to deal with the cruel reality of the enterprises. But the most difficult task, personally, I believe, is the fragile balance between family and work. It is very hard being a mother and entrepreneur. And that is, I believe it is the major obstacle that a young woman is facing if she wants to follow her dream. Mama's Flavours has a social impact. So that satisfies me a lot if I know that I help some people except myself, and especially young women who want to promote their services, to find a way to get support, but they don't know how to do it. Mama's Flavours has supported so far more than 15 local producers in all over Greece. If a young girl has a dream, my opinion is definitely to follow it. We were hosted in the Athens Startup Business Incubator for 2 years, and that gave us the opportunity to meet other entrepreneurs and provided us with the necessary support to improve our idea. Personally, I believe that the main obstacle and the main struggle for any project is yourself. If you believe to yourself, believe to your idea, and create a strong team of people to share your dream, then these are the key of success. As Walt Disney said, if you can dream it, you can do it.